Our thoughts and intentions shape the world around us. We are the architects of our own reality.
Do you agree?